Hi guys, it's Donna. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with Cleo and we're gonna be talking about why there are no more homestore hunts in Royal High. So I know a lot of you have noticed this and I really wanted to address it in a video. So let's get started with today's video. I know a lot of you have been talking about how come the last hunt was in October 2019. Usually after the October hunt later in the year in April, we would get the Easter hunt in 2020. However, that wasn't the case. We got a brand new event from the team and from Royal High, and a lot of us were excited to try something new, and this is what the event looked like. I know a lot of you were here for this, mainly because it was during quarantine, and I know a lot of Royal High players joined during that time. So a lot of us here were excited for the new update and this new potential idea behind these new events, that we can get a lot of Easter accessories by doing this event in Royal High instead of going to home stores. This event, we had to go look for bunnies all around the map, so basically all of the map and all of the update was kept inside Royal High. You did not have to go to any home stores like you usually have to do for the homestore hunt. However, a lot of people have been missing the homestore hunts a lot lately. So in October 2020, there were a lot of Royal High YouTubers talking about the possibility of getting another homestore hunt again right in time for Halloween. However, we did not get that, and instead we got an update provided by the crew that all of us love, where we got the Royal Rebel set and we got the Autumn Town map. A lot of people are missing the homestore hunts though. Let me explain what the homestore hunts are. I know there are a lot of new Royal High players here trying to figure out what a homestore hunt is, and let me explain it to you really quickly. Behind me in this building, I'm going to show you how it works. So when you go up to this building and you see all these homestores, a lot of these homestores worked with Royal High during October and April for the Easter egg hunt and for the candy hunt for Halloween. So when you would go here, you would go scroll through the homestores and see which ones are participating, and when you go to the homestore and teleport to the creator's game, you would have to find all the eggs or all the candy there and come back to Royal High for an accessory. Here are some of the accessories you could have gotten, and a lot of these were easily obtainable by following a tutorial or just like doing it with a friend, and it was a lot of fun and it brought a lot of active members to the community. A lot of people have been missing these updates extra, mainly because they love going around with their friends and just like hunting for things and hunting for candy, and it was a lot of fun too because of the accessories we were given. The last time we had an update like this was in October 2019, and there were a lot of tutorial videos out by these creators. You should check out their channels, but this is basically what the update looked like in home stores. But I have a couple of reasons drafted on why they stopped doing these homestore hunts. Mainly because I've seen or heard about homestore owners added a game pass, which basically costs Robux. So when you would go to the homestore, and for example, there was this homestore that was really, really hard during October 2019. That one was a maze, and it was so insanely dark, it was hard to even spot the candy. So a lot of people were like upset about that because it was really hard, and we resorted to a lot of tutorial videos. However, a lot of home store owners added these game passes, which they knew their home stores were hard, so they added like a map or like a torch or like a flashlight that cost Robux. So when you bought it, all of the proceeds did not go to Royal High. All of them went straight to the home store creators, and they made so many Robux off of that, and they profited so much off of just adding that game pass. I do not know if that was authorized by Barbie or the team at all. I'm pretty sure it wasn't, and a lot of people just added it to their game personally. I don't know if that's really fair for the Royal High creators though, or the team, because Royal High directly added some visits to a lot of these home stores today. So when you go to these home stores and scroll through the list, you'll see a lot of them have more than like 1 million. A large factor of that could have been because of the candy hunt, because when people go, they give the home store a visit, which contributes to the amount of visits that a home store may have. A lot of these home stores got more than a million in like 3 days because of a lot of people joining, trying to get all the accessories for Easter and for Halloween. And I'm just surprised that these home store hunts stopped in the first place, because they were really, really fun. But I know Barbie and the new team, and like a lot of the old team as well, are working together to make some of the best updates that we've ever had in a really long time. So do not get like upset with them for not doing the homestore hunt anymore. I don't think many of the new team anyway were already part of the team when it stopped happening in October 2019 after that, but I think we need to respect them because I know they're working really hard on other updates we can appreciate, and this video was not meant to hate on the devs for not doing this anymore or just stopping it in the first place. Maybe they just didn't like how they were treated behind the scenes, or maybe they just didn't like things that were going on with homestore creators. So I want to thank you guys so, so much for watching, and I want to thank Cleo so much for joining me in this video. Cleo. Their channel link will be in the description, so go check them out if you want to see even more Royal High content. And I want to thank you guys so much for watching and listening to some of the reasons on why Royal High has stopped doing homestar hunts. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye everyone! And it goes a little something like...